Engine start.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Shout out to all viewers and subscriber. So today, I will explain the purpose of stator. So stator is creating an AC current because of electromagnetic field constant creating electricity during engine start. This blue wire, this is the pickup coil or pulsar, also creating an AC current going to CDI. This yellow wire, this is the half wave of the stator. This is going to voltage regulator to convert into DC current to supply the lighting system of motorcycle. Okay, the white wire, this is the end of the winding wire going to voltage regulator and to convert to DC current. Okay, these components is very important to our electrical system. Also the black coated wire, that is primary coil, it's create AC current during rotating of magneto. It supply the ignition system during combustion of air fuel mixture. That's all. Thank you for watching and subscribe for more videos.